What's good, y'all? I'm back in with another video. So in this video, like I said, in case you guys saw the quick announcement video, I said that this month is Michael Jackson month due to the fact that his birthday is dropping. Well, due to the fact that his birthday is on the 29th. So I'm going to be reacting to a couple of his unreleased music. And this song is called Cheater. And supposedly it was supposed to be on the Bad album, but I guess it didn't make it through. Or I don't know, maybe he was just trying to, I don't know, maybe he was brainstorming ideas and trying, I don't know. You know how these artists are. And it's called Cheater. Excuse me, in case, I'm not doing that. What's good, y'all? So we're making some, what the hell? Alright, y'all, so in this video we're gonna be reacting to some of Michael Jackson unreleased music. And this song was supposed to be on the Bad album. It's called Cheater. I really wasn't aware of this song, but due to the fact that August month is now, it's Michael Jackson month, so we're gonna be reacting to mostly Michael Jackson videos, but we're still gonna be reacting to other stuff as well. And I have a Selena video dropping today, as soon as I drop this video. I'm gonna be working on the Selena video as well for you guys. So this song is called Cheater, and it was supposed to be on the Bad album, and it didn't make it through. I don't know, maybe he was experimenting. Supposedly it's a demo, I don't know, but yeah, this is called Cheater by Michael Jackson. Let's get right into the video. And I'm gonna be, it's basically a song reel, so I'm gonna be pausing it and talking my initial thoughts on it. You guys know how it works, so anyway, let's go. Okay. I really like the beat. Like you hear that? Kah, kah, kah. I think that was in Leave Me Alone. I don't know, but hey, why wasn't this on the Bad album? Crazy. Obviously, we know why Selena loved Michael. Come on now, like, anyway. You guys hear those vocals? He was like, oh, 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 oh. You heard that, bro? Like, come on, bro. Thank you. really like that do 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 do. Like, he said he broke his radiator. This gotta be now. I think he's freestyling at this point. If you saying you broke your radiator, like, what? With that, bruh, that unreleased music hit. That unreleased music hit. Why wasn't that on the Bad album? Man, that goes crazy, bruh. That unreleased video goes crazy. Michael Jackson, Cheater. I don't know who, I don't know how. That is not on the Bad album. But anyway, y'all, that's gonna be the end of the video. More unreleased music coming soon, but hey, that was the best one that's the best one I heard yet, out of all of them. 10 out of 10. I don't care what nobody said, that's 10 out of 10. Anyway, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, hit that thumbs up. On this video, spam in the comments if you guys have any more, does Selena have any unreleased songs? Can you guys do me a favor and like drop links in the comments? Wait, no, it might get, just drop the song name, don't drop the link, drop the song name, because there was somebody the other day that, I got the notification in my comments, but I wasn't able to respond to him, and I, if you're watching this video, bro, I saw your comment, I just couldn't respond back to you, and it said, keep comments and respectful or something like that. I don't know, YouTube's tripping, but, just drop the song, drop the name of the song, or drop the name of the unreleased Selena song, and I'll react to that as well, and yeah, that's gonna be the end of the video. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, hit that thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you're new. More videos are dropping, you know what I'm saying, on the road to 400 subscribers, and then on the road to 1k. Morning Guy Game going all the way up to the top, and we're not gonna stop. And yeah, that's the end of the video. I love y'all so much. I'm out. Peace.